That thing came in my house just a second ago, and now I know he looks like a dog, but I got to looking at him, and really he looked like a white coyote.